For 18 years, I was chewing snuff every day. I had to have it. It was almost like an obsession. I tried the patch. I tried cold turkey. I tried weaning it so many times over the years. And a lot of times when I would try to, I'd get the shakes. I'd break out in sweats. It's almost like a drug. That drive to go for the tobacco was just so intense all the time. But it wasn't until I was watching the 700 Club, and Pat comes on and he says, I want to pray for those who want to be delivered from addiction.
Some are enslaved to nicotine.
I thought, well, Lord, I'm going to pray and seek you to help me. And Pat prayed, and I prayed with him. Once he was done, I turned the TV off, laid down, and went to sleep. The very next morning, I kind of had a lack of a taste for it, if that's a proper way of saying it. So I just stuck it in my pocket, and I walked out and headed down to the shop. That whole day, I had no desire to chew it, none. And I realized I'm not doing this on my own, because I've never had any willpower or ability to do it myself before. I said, something's going on here. I had no shakes, no headaches, no stress of any kind. One breaking out in sweats and snapping at people, one jittery and shaking. It was like it was totally gone. And to this day, I have not touched the stuff. I was like, thank you, Lord. It's all you. I give you all the glory, give you all the honor for what you've done, because it had nothing to do with me. When you allow God to intervene in your life, to take over, it is so much easier.